Sleeping, sleeping, oh, I'm dreaming. I'm dancing, I'm dancing, I'm dancing. We brought our snow globe with us. This is kind of like a hometown show for us. It's a hometown show for Andy Hurley.
We'd like to hear enough that we took our drummer from you guys.
Yeah!
It's good to see you. So that song's pretty old. And so is this one. And if you cheered just now, that means you gotta sing along.
Where is your boy tonight? I thought he is a gentleman. Maybe he won't find out.
I think literally one of the first places we played shows outside of Chicago was in Milwaukee, and so it's very surreal to be playing these specific songs in an arena here in 2024.
My front window, this story's going somewhere. He's well hung and I am hurting. No, there's a story on the radio. This party started. My imagination is much worse. I would just get along now.
I'm not
That sounded fantastic. Let's hear from this giant dog, shall we? How's like this? Yeah!
Thank you, guys. We're about a little over a year out from putting our album So Much to Stardust out. And, honestly, I think we were writing some of it since before the pandemic, and during the pandemic, it's definitely really influenced by the modern world we live in, where you're like super ultra connected, but like not connected at all, and you feel, I don't know, lonely, a lot of anxiety. And for me, I'm like, I love you too. I'm like, oh, I'm just super fucking scared. Or like mortality is in my head, and I think about it all the time. People are like, don't worry, you're gonna live forever. In the cloud, but you're gonna live forever. And it's like, it's not really the answer. To me, the answer to the loneliness and the anxiety is to make things with your friends, make art, make the world a weirder place. Maybe it wasn't so bad 10 years ago.
Thank you.
There's a fucking lot of you in here tonight. We hear you guys along the right side over here. Now you guys on the left side. Well, you motherfuckers all the way in the back. Let's get fucking loud on this song.
Happiness does God's been known.
That looked fantastic. That looked really good. It's crazy to see like that project where you, with the pink lights every night. It's, whoever took that on, I don't know, all of you took it on, but it looks really fantastic. We weren't really even planning on, oh, you're the one that did it? Okay. I can't hear anything, but much love. Maybe you should be running our street team or something, probably. Running something, I would think. It's crazy to be playing here in an arena in 2024, 20 whatever years in doing this band. If you make art or you play music, like, I hope that this is proof of concept. Like, if we could do this, literally anybody could do it. So hopefully you take that away from us. Play us a tune.
Okay, I got a lot of stuff to do and say and not a lot of time to do it, so
It's my dad's birthday. Happy birthday, Dad. This is a song that he wrote. It's probably my favorite song. Shadow of a dark celestial light passes by my window through the night. Ordinarily I'd be afraid, but not with you, you got to have your way. The lies in my mind with some other thing you got in mind. Say goodbye, I think that's all that need be said. Leaving every thought of your dead, memory of you is dead. Get out of my way, wasting the time. Oh, get out of my way, my precious time. Oh, and I have other stuff to do, but he taught me this riff. This is the first thing I learned on guitar. He's here tonight. Happy birthday. So I wanted to take a minute and change gears slightly. So who's seen us before? Hi, good to see you again. If you've seen us before, especially years ago, you know that I'm kind of known for not talking on stage. And years ago, I didn't even like, I was kind of just so shy and so introverted about playing and performing and stuff. And somebody asked me the other day, because I smile a lot on stage, and I'm like, what happened? It's true, what happened? So if anyone got to see me on when I toured my solo record, you would have gotten to be some of the few people on this earth to see Casey Benjamin. And Casey died the other night, and he wasn't just my friend, he was a really good friend, he was a really good guy, he was a hell of a guy, and he was, I don't say this lightly, he was probably the most talented musician I've ever met anywhere. And one of the things about Casey was because he had that power, because everyone in every room knew that this was the best guy in any room. I mean, at anything. He was so good at music. His authority for joy was pervasive. And to be in his presence was to understand that music is supposed to be joy. We're supposed to share this together. And for various reasons, there's lots of music that I would like to play you right now. But I really want to... I'm really thinking about him, and you know, he taught me to smile on stage, and I'm not making that up either. He pulled me aside and he's like, "We're having fun, man. Have fun." And so when we toured together, he wanted me to play this song. He wanted me to cover this song, and I wouldn't do it, and I regret that now. I could have played it with him. It's not the most weighty, heavy song or anything. It's just, this was something he wanted. And, so this is for Casey.
Trying hard to
This is also for him. This is for my dad.
If you could turn the lights on in the house, excellent. If you have a cell phone, if you need the lights on this, that would be fantastic.
Oh,
It's not me, it's you. Actually, it's the taxidermy of you and me. Untie the balloons around my neck and ground me. I'm just melted wax on a birthday cake. Another year fades away. Charcoal crushed, pixie fever, angel dust. Stuck in a wasteland, covering glitter. And broadcast for a little serotonin. Self-sabotage at best, under your spell. But you know what they say. You want a job done right, you gotta do it yourself. The palace is crystal. The world is a cruel joke. What is there between us? If not a little annihilation.
Yeah.
Enter the Magic 8-Ball portion of the evening. For those of you that don't know, this is where we led this shitty toy in the 80s to sign the next song to sell this. Let's get right into it. Greatest call tonight. Can we just call it a night? Can we play one off an old record?
So many times.
this tour ever gonna end? Very mysterious. Is this tour ever gonna fucking end? Do we play one that's like the fucking unicorn? Stage and hopefully come out and play some, an encore, but we're just going to stay out and play some more songs if that's all right. Thank you.
Thank you.